AGTruck has arrived on the agricultural scene in response to two costly problems with sewer trucks. Problem one was the tendency of the job to get on top of the driver. Problem two was the downtime on both the truck and the driver. Sometimes week after week after week without a sewer on the scene. And with 40-ton trucks with no sewer to cart to. AGTruck is the happy ending to both problems. Designed by Southland engineer Graham Beck, this chunky beast is a monstrously good idea. AGTruck is a truly tough off-roader. The AGTruck can be rolled if you really insist, but it isn't easy, and she's built to survive it. One Southland driver did manage it. Downtime was countable in minutes. Both driver and truck were on the job for the rest of the day. Minor denting on the truck has never been repaired since no functions of the truck were damaged. Built to keep all her feet on the ground, the four-wheel drive, four-wheel steer AGTruck can climb and skirt some awesome slopes with ease and safety. The design and construction features are intriguing and go still further towards ensuring that the AGTruck keeps working. To show you the secrets behind those piggy eyes and iron moustache, we need to take you into the AGTruck Industries workshops in Edendale, in the South Island of New Zealand. A 210 horsepower 6V53 Detroit diesel engine provides the power source. An integral engine and transmission heat exchanger eliminates the need for front of radiator transcoolers. The auxiliary hydraulic pump is mounted on a precision machined housing which doubles as a front engine mount and is close coupled to the crankshaft. Both engine and transmission oil filters are easily accessible. Power steering pump and air compressor are also direct coupled, this time to the rear camshaft power takeoffs. No belt drives here. The Detroit diesel drives a 5-speed Allison MT653DR automatic transmission with a manual hold position in every gear. Deep reduction is selected through a solenoid control valve. The missing hold gear in the standard MT653 can also be held, thanks to AGTruck modification. The drivetrain continues on via 1610 series drive shafts to a transfer case especially designed by AGTruck engineers. This houses heavy-duty bearings and straight-cut gears to give a 2.4 to 1 reduction and provides a ground speed PTO shaft. The final drive is shared by two Eaton 23,000-pound axles. Spring brake chambers at each wheel actuate 16.5 by 7-inch drum brakes and provide full air control for service braking, positive parking, and emergency stopping in the event of air pressure failure. Standard componentry is used throughout, common to road-going trucks, so parts are easily obtainable. Mechanics everywhere are familiar with these products, and so here again, AGTruck reduces downtime. The AGTruck is a unique vehicle. Entirely designed and manufactured at AGTruck Industries in Edendale, in the South Island of New Zealand. Each component of the chassis, transmission, and steering was designed separately. A prototype was built from drawings in 9 months amidst other work, and was so successful that 90% of the original design was retained. The aim of the design is to keep all four wheels on the ground all the time, no matter what kind of terrain they traverse. This is achieved by means of an oscillating chassis which effectively divides the truck into independent halves, with the weight of the cab, engine and transmission carried on the front axle and the load weight carried on the back axle, with little or no interaction between them. A notable contrast to the rigid configuration of the conventional truck. Conventional drive axles are mounted on turntables and interconnected by a mechanical linkage, providing coordinated four-wheel steering. This system does away with the troublesome constant velocity joints found in the front axles of other four-wheel drive trucks. It also overcomes the inherent instability displayed by pivot steer and articulated vehicles. Sledging or scuffing on turns is largely eliminated in the AGTruck. Notice also that this heavyweight's light on her feet, exerting only a third of the ground pressure of a conventional truck. Another feature of the AGTruck is a sower bin, which delivers accurately at a rate directly proportionate to the ground speed. The scraper chain is driven mechanically off the transfer case PTO through a purpose-built four-speed gearbox designed and manufactured by AGTruck to give, with a combination of a slide, a full range of sowing rates from 100 weight per acre to 2 tons per acre. The AGTruck engineers haven't forgotten driver considerations. The cab is built and mounted for maximum comfort and safety. An integral roll frame protects the driver in the unlikely event of a roll. And other appointments keep driver fatigue to a minimum. AGTruck is primarily designed as a bulk spreader, but adapts easily to other off-road applications. At the end of every working day, you'll tell your friends that AGTruck is a very tough off-roader.